Okay, well, this is David Brown, 880A. This is mainly for Sean C. Farm. He's got a David Brown 880, but it's a emblematic. This one's a Selectomatic, which, from what I understand, is a little fancier. It's got power steering. It does have the three-cylinder non-turbo diesel with a generator instead of an alternator. It has the has two-speed, 540 and 1,000-speed PTO. I have the arms off right now because I got a problem with the three-point. It doesn't work quite right, so instead of leaving them in the way, I just went on and used it to pull the trailer around. I'd start it up, but I don't have a battery in it right now, as you can see. I don't use it much. My fuel pump started leaking real bad, so I end up, when you go to Case, they don't like doing business with you. So I went on and just slapped the electric fuel pump on here. My factory fuel tank valve started leaking, sucking air, so I got an aftermarket one there. Not a whole lot to it. Good running tractor, just that about 10 years ago, three-point went out and never really had a chance to take it apart to find it. It's hard to get any good books on these things. But either way though, you got any questions, comments, or anything, hit me up. Let me know. All right.